all of you been very kind and who spoke so many kind words to me. Let me tell you, I wouldn't take a credit for any one of them. I feel it is not correct and not fair, because I believe it's, I recognize where it is coming from. It is only God's grace that has been there. And if at all, it is you who have been very generous in cooperating with me, my team members, the management, starting with Bishop Newman, Father Paul, and Father Jolly, and all the my colleagues, I used to often refer as friends and collaborators. And you have actually made what that difference. It is not me. I wouldn't again, as I said, take the credit. But one thing I wanted to tell you this, that what I basically was trying to do is this. I was trying to follow the social teaching of the church, that's all. The social teaching of the church is very simple. The principle of subsidiarity says this. Allow others to do what others can do for you. Do not do what others can do for you. As simple as that. As simple as that. There's no management involved there, no complications involved. You need, do not need PhD on that. No rocket science required. Just allow others to do what they can do. And that is their dignity. That is their respect. Because they can contribute. So when we tried that mecca, people responded because that brings out the innate qualities within them, and they come out with the best potential, and they contribute the best they have, and that is what I have seen happening in Caritas India in my own presence, in front of my eyes. Yes, the people whom we took, the staff whom we took as officers, today they have become leaders. Yes, sir. Yes. I get calls now and then, WhatsApp messages, email, Father, I want to do this, Father, I want to do that, I have done this. Just informing me what they are doing, and that is the kind of leadership they are. Instead of, I am telling them, coming with the dictation notes, what each one should do, they are telling me what I am doing. That is the day Caritas has come to, and that is the kind of social teaching of the church we have been implementing. When I see this, that is happening change, a similar change, I thought perhaps reflecting and praying also should happen among the communities we serve. You see, Caritas is not a set of projects or funds. Often many think that way, it is not. As I said it in the Shairi, it is a social transformation, parivartan. Is a social transformation. And for that, I think communities have to participate, especially the poorest communities. And relying only on funds and going only with the projects to the communities makes them more and more dependent and denies them of their dignity. So again, we felt that we needed difference, we needed change there as well. I remember when I took over, I went abroad thinking that people are all waiting for me, you know, and sort of give me such a lot of money that I will need huge trucks and bags to carry that money. Nobody was waiting. Actually, it is not again how much projects we can bring, it's again how we can engage our people in their own social transformation. And for that, we needed policies. There was policies on social development, spirituality of social development, policies on local contribution, mobilization, and policies on inclusion, and policy on diakonia. All that was needed to understand Caritas in a new perspective. And that perspective was needed. And again, I see the communities are responding. Look at Kerala Asha Kirana program, managed by the people themselves. Now, Tamil Nadu has come up with programs. Andhra Pradesh has come up with similar programs. Karnataka has come up with similar programs. Entire Northeast IMCP malaria was implemented purely by volunteers. So the whole diakonia spirit gave up into concept of volunteering. And that made again a huge difference in our communities. And we need such a change. Finally, I am very happy and very glad that the people who are taking over from me are more efficient than me. People who are taking over from me are more capable than me, and people who are taking over me are better than me. So I applaud the presence of Father Paul who is taking over from me, and also Father Jolly. They will do a better job than me. That is what I want to say. As I am handing over, that's why I am more happy than anyone else for this reason. Thank you very much, Father Paul and Father Jolly. Yes, as someone said, Chinese and slogans have been always motivating us. Whenever I used to say, I am, people used to respond, yes, I am,
Caritas.
I am.
Caritas.
Once Caritas, you are Caritas forever. It is said, once a priest forever, once a soldier, soldier forever, once a Caritas, Caritas forever. We may be in different positions, may be in different places, but once we are Caritas forever. So I will end by saying, I am
Caritas.
I am
Caritas.
Thank you.